Hey, red band sign. Wrap your red band. First, all we're gonna do is the pec deck. Hands up. And rest. And rest. One more. Okay, we're going to do short backpack, so you want to put the band under your armpit. If you're having trouble getting your arms together, when you squeeze, lead with your elbows. If you lead with your hands, your elbows go like that. If you lead with your elbows, you'll bring them together. Seven. Last one. Boom. Okay. Now we're doing the two-hand press up. So I just leave it on the back, put my hands close to my body here, and let this go like that. Press. One. Rest. Oh, you see, I'm just holding them close together. And rest. Two more we gotta do. One more step. Nice job. Okay. Take it off. We're doing the inside flies now. So you step on it with the same foot that your hand's on. Alright, I grab down by my knee, let the rest of it dangle. Right, we're just going across one. Adjust the tension simply by letting more slack and make it easier, see? Okay, switch sides, into this one now. Grab by the bottom of my pocket. Switch sides again, two more times. So that's one set done. Now do these two sets. Switch. Switch for the last set of these. Switch, last one. Alright, all we got left is the shrugs. So we're gonna step on our band, hip width apart. There we go. And I'm gonna reach down. You can just stay there and do it. I'm gonna reach down a little bit further. Up. And all we're doing, keep our head down just a little. Don't push it all the way down. Just tilt your head a little bit. And you want to put your shoulders to your ears. Good job. We've got two more and then we're done. Done with the bands for today. Ready? One more set. Let's get it on. Yay! All right, good job.